They're down four, and you need that next goal.
Here's a chance for Blake Coleman in. Coleman, stopped by Timoshov, shoots, and he scores! Oh, Blake Coleman never gave up on the play. The Devils are on the board.
Terrific effort by Blake Coleman to get the Devils on the board. And we'll see if that can give them some life here. They got a tall mountain to climb as they're down 4-1 now, but as we've seen a lot of this season, great effort by Blake Coleman.
Picks up Barry, his shot saved by Schneider, and the loose puck comes to Gusev. Has Coleman with him, plays it across, Coleman in, backhander, he scored! It's another two-goal game for Blake Coleman. It makes it 6-2.
Again, it's Blake Coleman who, no matter the score, he just doesn't quit, and that's gonna resonate throughout the lineup. As this guy went hard to the net, Gusev with a nice saucer pass. And
Butcher into the zone, steps up, shoots, that's blocked. Butcher still on the puck, centering try for Coleman, he scored! Blake Coleman with a hat trick! With 4.5 to go, the Devils make it 6-3.
I like the fact the Devils not quitting here, and bittersweet as Blake Coleman scores all three goals for the Devils to complete the hat trick.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.